The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. Ordain of Iona, an Irish abbot, is remembered every October 27th as a man who was much loved by his congregation. He lived a monastic life, founding a church on an island. He died there in 548. I'm Dennis Daly.